Elvis Motel.
The song's really a demo right now, so I'm trying it out on you guys. It's for a new film that I'm doing, a film called Silence. And this one's called Velvet Cover. Jullie praten heel te veel, hoor. I'm getting so fucking distracted by it.
Nee, 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 wat is schoenen je daar gekocht gisteren?
Ja, we hebben wel CD's. What, where's Kirsten? Kirsten, where are you? Oh, Kirsten is niet hier? Cindy? Heeft jij de CD'tjes bij je? Ik heb de CD. Ah, ik kom straks met de CD's, okay guys? Give me 10 minutes to fuck the band and have a band meeting, snort some croutons and shit and I'll be out here selling CD's, okay? This one's called Velvet Covered Stone. Cut me open, my voice is broken. I've been crushed, my words unspoken. The veil is killing me, but I'm not blind to see. You can't keep your eyes off her. Turn me over, the yellow ceiling, cracking paint is so revealing. And you can't keep your, you couldn't keep your hands, you couldn't keep your hands off her.
Thank you.
guys. Because I can. Judging people by the way they look. We all do that. You can play a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. No, that's right so much. That's all fucking Eastern over here. Are you Hindu? Look who the Buddhist is in the band. How many times do you walk around and you feel eyes staring at you? Making their own decision about you as a person before they even know you. Anybody? Als jij niet je hand op doet, dan ben je echt een leugenaar, hoor. Fucking hell. Jij niet? Kalk op?
Nee, stel maar zo.
Don't people look at you sometimes and you think, why are they looking at me like that? What are they thinking about me? I get that all the time. I wonder why. I'm not a freak. Maybe just a little bit. So that's what this song is all about. Okay, follow me, guys. This is gonna be really interesting. We've never done this. I'm gonna turn my back on you for a minute. Next is already directing. Okay, watch me. All you see is a heart of stone. Alright, that's cool too. I can go with that. Okay, let's keep it right here.
Of stone, you think you know me? I don't think so. Think again. I'm not a freak.
Maybe just a little bit.
I can't be so, 'cause you don't.